The agreement will allow select Kutztown area school district students to enroll in an off-campus course as non-degree seeking students at the university. And the agreement will also allow select students to enroll in on-campus courses during both the academic year and the summer as non-degree students on a space available basis. Kutztown University will provide the district students with a reduced tuition rate for both off and on-campus courses. In addition, Kutztown area school district students under the agreement will have the same rights, privileges, and responsibilities of other non-degree students, including the right to a student ID, use of the library, and other academic resources. Now, in the last 8 years, nearly 800 Kutztown high school students attended Kutztown University. Isn't that really an amazing number? 71 students currently attend Kutztown University. And over the years, going back for some time, my people tell me that 15 to 20% of the high school's graduating class goes to Kutztown University. Right, Warren? You know, that is an extraordinary number. I'm not sure that you have any high school anywhere else that sends upwards of 20% of their graduating class to their local university. That really speaks of the confidence that your students have in our university, and no doubt that confidence is a reflection of the wonderful things that all of you must say about our institution.
As a proud Kutztown University graduate, I am honored to have our kids have some of the great experiences we have here in our community. And there's several reasons why it's important to us and for our kids. First of all, we're looking at having our kids be college and career ready. And what better way to have children start that process as early as high school? We're also going to do it in an affordable way so kids have access to curriculum in their junior and senior year. This is how we're going to prepare our future generation of workers, and I can't thank Dr. Hawkinson, your vision, your team, Dr. Ann Zayats, Dr. Hilton for making this come to fruition. Our team here and the support of our school board, Mr. Ziegler, our school board president, Mrs. Holt, who's here as one of our board members who leads our curriculum, and our high school principal, Mr. Barry Flicker, his team, our assistant superintendent, Mr. Tim Chatton. We're just so excited to partner with you because it is our community, it's our town, it's our kids, and we're making better tomorrows today. And I really appreciate it, and we're excited to join you. Thank you.
Thanks so much.